It's a Motor Drive C-Mag from Classic Army, and it's the M36C, or they also call it the M36K. But instead of having this crappy, broken... Well, I mean, it's not crappy, but it's a high-cap magazine which holds about